Step 1. Ensure hair is clean and dry and free from product before applying your halo extension. Step 2. Ensure halo string is adjusted to the right width of your head circumference before applying. Step 3. Place entire halo attachment over the top of your existing hair, like a crown. The clear string will not be visible once blended with your own hair. Step 4. Pull your own hair out from either side, either by using your fingers or a tail comb, to cover and conceal the halo string attachment. Step 5. Then simply style and blend to your own desired end result.